وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى This is our first lesson إن شاء الله تعالى which will be the second episode for us because in our previous episode was an introduction and so today's first lesson I want to speak about the virtues of fasting. فَضَائِلُ الصَّوْمِ The virtues of fasting. And inshallah ta'ala, I'm going to mention six virtues, and there are many more than that. The first one is anyone who fasts in the month of Ramadan. Or anyone who fasts with two qualities. إِيمَانًا وَاحْتِسَابًا He does it with faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And hoping reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِ His past sins will be forgiven. And the evidence for that is a hadith, Bukhari and Muslim both narrated in their sahih, min hadith Abi Hurairah, مَنْ صَامَ رَمَضَانَ إِيمَانًا وَاحْتِسَابًا غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِ Anyone who fasts the month of Ramadan with faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and hoping reward from Him, you will be forgiven for your past sins. The second virtue for fasting is لِلصَّائِمِ فَرَحَتَانِ The person who is fasting, there are two times when he's going to be happy and joyful. And the hadith, Al-Imam al-Bukhari and Muslim both narrated in the Sahih min hadith Abi Huraira لِلصَّائِمِ فَرْحَتَانِ يَفْرَحْهُمَا The person who is fasting, he has two times when he is happy إِذَا أَفْطَرَ فَرِحَ بِفِطْرِهِ He is happy when he breaks his fast. Because that whole day, the effort and the hard work he exerted, he's happy that he's accomplished it. وَإِذَا لَقِيَ رَبَّهُ And when he meets his Lord the Day of Judgment, فَرِحَ بِصَوْمِهِ He is happy with the fasting that he has fasted. It was a true fasting. It was a fasting that fulfilled the meaning of what fasting was. So this is a great virtue for the people who are fasting. The third virtue is أَنَّهَا شَهْرُ الْقُرْآنِ This month of Ramadan, is a month of Qur'an. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said in the Qur'an, شَهْرُ رَمَضَانَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ فِيهِ الْقُرْآنُ هُدًى لِلنَّاسِ وَبَيِّنَاتٍ مِّنَ الْهُدَى وَالْفُرْقَانِ شَهْرُ رَمَضَانَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ فِيهِ الْقُرْآنِ Ramadan is the month in which the Qur'an was sent down. There's a strong bond and a strong relationship between the Qur'an and fasting of Ramadan. A very strong bond. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says in the Qur'an, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَتْلُونَ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ Those who are reciting the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَتْلُونَ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةِ وَأَنْفَقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ سِرًّا وَعَلَانِيَةً يَرْجُونَ تِجَارَةً لَنْ تَبُورُ لِيُوَفِّيَهُمْ أُجُورَهُمْ وَيَزِيدَهُمْ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ إِنَّهُ غَفُورٌ شَكُورٌ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He tells us that the people who recited the Qur'an, they are in a trade with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, تِجَارَةً لَنْ تَبُورُ A trading that they are never going to become bankrupt from it. Success is all they are going to receive from it. So by reciting the Qur'an, it's a trade, it's a that you're doing with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and you're going to be successful. Ramadan is that month where you bond yourself with the Qur'an and you read it. The fourth virtue in fasting of Ramadan is تُفْتَحُ فِي أَبْوَابُ الْجَنَّةِ The doors of Jannah are opened. وَتُغْلَقُ أَبْوَابُ النَّارِ And the doors of the hellfire are closed. وَصُفِّدَتِ الشَّيَاطِينُ And the shayateen are chained. Al-Imam al-Bukhari and Muslim both narrated on the authority of Abu Huraira that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِذَا جَاءَ رَمَضَانُ If Ramadan comes, فُتِّحَتْ أَبْوَابُ الْجَنَّةِ The doors of Jannah are opened. وَغُلِّقَتْ أَبْوَابُ النَّارِ And the doors of the hellfire are locked. وَصُفِّدَتِ الشَّيَاطِينُ and the shayateen are chained up. The shayateen are chained up. It's an opportunity for you to work hard. The maradatu shayateen, the tyrannical, supreme shayateen are chained up. Focus on yourself now. You don't have them getting in your way. The fifth reward in fasting Ramadan is that there is a door in Jannah. This door is called Ar-Rayyan. The people who are going to enter from it are the people who are fasting. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, "Inna fil jannati baba." In Jannah there is a door. Yuqalu lahu Ar-Rayyan. That door is called Ar-Rayyan. يَدْخُلُ مِنْهَا الصَّائِمُونَ. The people who are fasting will enter from it يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, the day of judgment. لَا يَدْخُلُ مَعَهُمْ أَحَدٌ غَيْرُهُمْ. No one else will enter from it except them. They're the only people who are going to enter from that door. يُقَالُ, it will be said to them, أَيْنَ الصَّائِمُونَ, where are those who are fasting? فَيَدْخُلُونَ مِنْهُ, they will enter from that door. فَإِذَا دَخَلَ آخِرُهُمْ, when the last one of them enters that door, أُغْلِقَ, the door will be closed. فَلَمْ يَدْخُلْ مِنْهُ أَحَدٌ, no one will enter from it. Al-Imam al-Bukhari and Muslim both narrated that in their Sahih on the authority of the noble companion Sahal ibn Sa'ad al-Sa'idiyu radiallahu ta'ala anhu. The final and last reward that I want to mention for fasting is أَنَّ دَعْوَةَ الصَّائِمِ مُسْتَجَابَةٌ. The supplication of the one who is fasting is accepted. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he told us in a hadith, ثلاثة, three, لا ترد دعوتهم, their supplication is not rejected. الصائم حتى يفطر, the one who is fasting until he breaks his fast. والإمام العادل, the just leader. ودعوة المظلوم, and the supplication of the oppressed. These three, their dua is not rejected. Akhrajahu Tirmidhi wa Ibn Majah. These three people, their dua is not rejected. As-sa'imu hatta yuftiru. Hatta yuftira. As-sa'imu hatta yuftira. The one who is fasting until he breaks his fast. Wal-imamu al-adilu, and the just leader. Wada'watu al-madlumi, and the supplication of the oppressed. These three people, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not reject their dua, their supplication is accepted. And the one that concerns us here is the person who is fasting, he or she, their dua is accepted. And then what we need to understand is that when Ramadan enters, we want to be from these people. We want to get these virtues and these rewards. We want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us for our past sins. We want to be happy in every day that we break our fast. And the day we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we want to be happy. We want to be a people who connect ourselves with the Qur'an. We want to be from the people who benefit from this opportunity when the doors of Jannah are opened and the doors of the hellfire are closed and the shayateen are chained. Number five, in Jannah, there is a door specific for the people who are fasting. We want to be from those people who enter from that door when everyone else is deprived from that privilege. We also want to be from those people who Allah accepts their supplication, their dua. Those six are the virtues of the people who are fasting. And it's not for anyone else. It is the people who reaped and took the benefit from that noble month, that blessed month, Shahru Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to be from the people of fasting. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us for our past sins. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring joy and happiness to our hearts every day that we break our fasts and the day we meet Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah give us the opportunity and the chance for us to benefit from the opportunity when the door of Jannah is open and the doors of the hellfire are closed and the shayateen are chained. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make our supplication and our dua and our invoking accepted. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enter us from the door of Ar-Rayyan when He deprives it from everybody else. إِنَّهُ وَلِيُّ ذَلِكَ وَالْقَادِرُ عَلَيْهِ سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ بِحَمْدِكَ أَشْهَدُ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ أَسْتَغْفِرُكَ وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ.
Assalamu alaikum. If you're enjoying these videos and you'd like to keep up to date with all of the courses we're going to be running, make sure you head over to amauathome.com.